you can see what the regime is doing in its desperate efforts to forestall the inevitable. It is using increasingly lethal weapons and indiscriminate violence against its people. We are seeing use of missiles. I'm not in a position to confirm specific types. And we are also seeing these really horrific barrel bombs as well.